Hello, 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 dudes and dudettes. My name is Artix, and I'm here with No Rush Gaming.
What's up, what's up?
And as you can see in the background, we have a couple of Akatina. No Rush is there in front of Mike Wetzel. Mine is back there. And we have a Dillo inbound.
Oh, kill it.
Let's just take care of this real quick.
Yep. Here's a...
And, oh, God.
No, don't do that. But we got a 150 right here.
Yeah, it was nice. I found a 145, and then I found the 150.
Oh, look, right there.
Oh, Akatina paste.
This is what they drop.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's just equivalent to cementing paste. I see.
Yeah.
So you just use their paste as cementing paste. They just wander around. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. Here's another one. They got mercury doo-doo.
And we got a 145 and a 150 right here.
We should probably go ahead and get these guys out there.
Yeah, we need to get them off the ground. It's kind of dangerous over here. You find them over here in the swamp area. We're on the center server.
Yeah.
We're
over by the island here.
Well, I can pull my GPS out. I would give you exact coordinates. We are at 28.5, 45.6.
There's Lava Island. There's North Snow Biome. There's a center. This little island right here, we found more here than we did in the entire.
Yeah, they love this little island for some reason.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
They really do.
But in looking for these guys, we've noticed that they have a mechanic similar where they ball up when they come under attack, and then things usually leave them alone.
Yeah. Did a little ball-up thing. And they're really hard to spot if you're flying around. Like, they kind of look like little medium poops.
Yeah. We'll just fly quick, see if we can find one.
There's one, like, right here. There. Yeah, it's like, they're just little dots on the ground. And when you're going through the swamp, there's, like, these little tumbleweed-looking bushes that are about the same size as these guys.
Yeah.
So it makes it really difficult to spot them over there.
And we also discovered that these guys can only be tamed with sweet veggie cakes.
Yeah.
Nothing else. You can't use berries. It's sweet veggie cakes.
Yeah, they gotta have their sweet veggie cakes.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna get back to the base, because I already made up some sweet veggie cake. I burned all our sap. So No Rush is gonna babysit these guys while I run over to the tree sap taps and get more sap.
I'm impressed, man, how you pulled that one off. I could probably not do that. Tree sap tap, get more sap.
Yeah, I had to stop and take a breather there.
That is nice.
Alright, I'm gonna head back to the base, drop this guy off, and go get your sap so we can make some more.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, everyone. We'll see you here in just a couple of minutes.
Alright, everybody, we're back. And we're gonna shoot these things in the head. We got our veggie cakes in the fridge. Our tech said it only takes two darts, so let's see what happens.
Two to the body, three to the shell.
I just hit it in the head and got no hit marker.
Well, the head doesn't count. Either hit the sluggy portion. Ooh, Akatina poop, mine. I can see this causing war between tribe members.
That's cool. You're I just shot it twice with a Ascendant rifle. I think you lied to me.
I didn't lie to you.
There's three.
No, I don't know what to tell you. Taming app's wrong.
Here's four.
Mine's asleep.
Well, mine's a damn champ, man. Here's five.
Yours is glitched.
Oh my god, please no. Really?
Oh, they don't have hardly any food, man. These are going to be quick tames. Let me pull this one up here.
I think it's glitched.
145. Food.
Oops,
at...
I didn't mean to do that. No, mine's still moving.
20. Well, that doesn't make any sense. Sweet veggie cake. Timers. 1620. It says that the target food is negative 1130.
What?
Shoot it in the body. See, I put yours to sleep. You were hitting it in the shell.
So it doesn't take topor in the shell at all.
Apparently it doesn't.
Yeah, it does not. This is a Semnet rifle. And I shot it like 8 times. So
I was just going based off of what the calculator was saying.
We made a new discovery.
go for the sluggy portion, not the shelly portion.
They take zero topor. Well, maybe not zero, but they don't take topor at all.
Take reduced torpor.
They might not take it at all. I mean, like I said, this is a Semnet rifle, and I shot it like at least, I don't know, people can count in the video. It's probably like 8-9 times.
Yeah, I think it was something like that, because it only took the body for mine.
We gotta
I shot yours once, and it went to sleep, so it was probably taking reduced torpor, and then I just polished it off.
Yeah, so definitely go for the slimy part.
Yeah, shoot for the slimy.
Shoot for the slam. I'm not really thinking we could get to negative 11 food.
Yours has less food than mine does.
Because arc?
Yeah, mine's at 1620. Yours has, what, 1575?
Yeah.
Logic is flawless.
Yeah. Woohoo!
All right, well, let's starve these guys out.
Let's do it, and we'll bring y'all back here when they're ready to eat their veggie cakes.
Sounds like a plan. See y'all in a minute. All right, everybody, and we're back. And we believe these guys are ready to tame up. So we've already divvied up our sweet veggie cakes, so let's just do it. Let's throw them on there.
All right.
And these guys drop food and torpor insanely fast.
Yeah, they do. Eat your sweet veggie cakes.
Oh, it takes 15 seconds in between each feeding. I forgot the veggie cakes have a cooldown.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
When yours eats it, it'll have the little timer on there.
That's crazy. This is new.
This is going to take a minute.
This is different. I've never tamed anything like this.
But if you look at their taming effectiveness, even if you use kibble on a regular tame, when they take the first bite out of their kibble, it goes down to 99.9%. And I think it's, 64 levels is what we usually get?
No, 74 is perfect tame.
Well, is it 74 or 72? Because these show 72.
Mine says 74.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, that's because yours is a 150.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, perfect tame.
Yeah. You're lucky. I'm 74. Nice. I should have just dropped this one and been like, oh, I found a 150.
We're in the same tribe, man.
Yeah. It doesn't matter. All we need is to collect their poop.
Yeah, I don't even know if 150 and 145 is really relevant on these guys. But, hey.
Yeah.
You know, high levels are bust. Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. That's what's up. Oh, also, everyone, I want to go ahead and tell you, we were doing some reading, starving them out, and these guys collect poop in their shell. So you come back periodically and you can, you know, harvest however many a stack is. I didn't read that far in. But they do accumulate it over time, and you can collect it that way. And then you can also collect their little eerie poop bubbles that they pop out every so often.
Yeah, I'm holding 22 on me right now, and that's one stack, so I don't know how much it goes up to on them.
Make sure you keep an eye on your narcotics. We should have bumped their torpor all the way to max before we started feeding them.
That's all good.
Because if you feed them narcs now, it'll wreck your effectiveness.
No, it won't, because I just fed mine narcs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, these dudes are just 100% if they don't get hit, I guess. I gave it 5.
Well, here, let's find out. Let me punch yours.
No, do not punch my... No. But its food is almost full now, and it hasn't... 8, but... near... It's like halfway to taming.
Oh, wow. Look at the spoilage timer on the veggie cakes.
That was 10 hours on here.
Yeah, it was only 2 hours and 40 minutes on mine.
Okay, well, we thought wrong on the starving them out.
Yeah, we did.
Most definitely.
So, we'll cut here, and we'll bring you guys back here in just a minute. whenever it's time for them to wake up.
Yep. See you in a minute.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, everyone. We're back, and the way these guys eat cakes and all is really weird.
Yeah.
Because they eat them, and now its food went up. But it drops, like, as soon as they eat it, so we're not exactly sure when it's going to eat, but it's going to tame on the next bite.
Yeah.
And mine over here is...
Yeah, last time I checked, it had one more bite on it.
Yeah, it already ate it, so...
Okay. Well, this one should be taming up any second now.
Yeah. We just don't know exactly how it's working. Because they're, like, not eating the veggie cakes like normally. Because normally on our server, I think it's 40 to 60 food they eat. Like when you're taming a prime meat and all, and all that.
So, and then when they get to a set amount, they take a bite, and it brings the taming up a little bit, and they usually go back to max food. But these guys aren't. They're just eating whenever.
Yeah, it's strange.
The rebels of Ark.
Yeah. They're like, I'll eat my veggie cake. There it is. When I want it.
There we go.
Nice.
And for you Skyrim fans, we shall name it Wabbajack.
Wabbajack.
Let's see. Neutral, passive, because you're not going to fight anything.
And mine should be up any second now.
Yep.
Yeah, my buddy. Her thing, because they do not have a gender like the dung beetles.
Yep, they are gender NA.
Yeah.
I wonder how long it takes to build up mercury poop. Oh, yours is going to take one more.
sadness. Well, let's check the stats on yours.
They tamed out at 217. That's pretty impressive.
Oh, yeah.
Health is 495. Stamina is 370. Food's 2070. Weight, 234. Melee is 319.
Wow.
And movement speed is 100.
And we're not quite positive if there's... a stat that you can pump to make them produce more. Maybe weight, speed. I have no idea. We'll have to research on that.
I think pumping weight will be the best because they'll be able to hold more paste with higher weight. But with these snails, it's not like the dung beetles where you have to throw poop in their inventory and put them on wander. But you do have to put them on wander for them to start making the stuff.
That stuff.
Oh, you left a turd. Fine.
The Akatina paste.
And what we were thinking is we may just go ahead and let them roam this entire section right here.
Yeah, load it up with snails.
Since, yeah, it's big enough. Actually, you know what we could do? We could just... And just put a dino door right here.
Hold on, I'm pumping some narcs on mine so it doesn't wake up.
Oh, okay, okay. What we could do is we just put a dino door right here and let them wander this whole area because we don't ever use this.
Yeah, not very often.
Low rubber band.
Yeah, I caught it too.
But yeah, we don't use that whole section, right? So we could just leave them.
Yeah. We got to find out what
dino
they
gate up.
Eat too.
That's true. We got to see what their stat is for. Oh, they make the turds pretty quick because I just picked one up.
Yeah. Drag ears over there by the feeding trough. Man, we'll wait until this one gets up. We'll drag them by the feeding trough and see if they eat off of it.
Actually, I tell you what I can do is I'll go grab some berries.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a turd.
Oh, yeah, they drop them. Oh, there it is. Mine's up.
Oh, and I missed it.
It's okay. I got a perfect name for you.
Let's see it. Let's see it.
Slobberjaw.
I hear lots of furious clicking. Slobberjaw.
Slobberjaw.
Like it.
Come here, Slobberjaw.
Now make sure you put it on...
Don't attack my target.
Make sure you enable wander so they'll actually make the stuff for it.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, I think having a high weight stat on these guys is going to be the best. But considering...
Come here.
Hello?
Come here. I'm trying to get it over here.
If we leave these guys on wander, because right now three of the paste is only 0.03 weight. What is the weight stat on yours?
Mine is 570 health, 360 stamina, food, I don't really care. Weight, 231.
That's pretty good.
Melee, 290. I think yours came out with better stats than mine. That's weird.
Mine's got 234 weight and 319 damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, 319 melee.
Mine's at 290 melee. What's your food at?
I don't know. I'm running around picking up turds. See, we need K-Pexy over here to pick. 2070.
2070?
Yeah, 2070.
See, mine's 2,250. Once again, I get awesome food. Yeah!
That's what's up. But yeah, I'm thinking that these guys are probably going to do best having high weight.
Yeah.
It's like I was saying... Well, a single one is 0.01. So it's going to take 10 of those to make a 0.1. So it's going to need 100 in order to make 1 pound, and we, or 1 unit. And they've got 230 weight. So I'm willing to bet that our cementy piece problems are over.
Yeah.
I have a feeling the Ascendant Bazooka is going to show up in the very near future.
Yeah. Boom, boom.
Yeah.
I'm digging it.
Yep. Is there anything else you want to say to the peeps?
I don't know. I mean, there's not much else that these guys do other than wander around and make cementing paste for you.
We have to check and see what they eat.
Oh, Actually, let's see what they eat real quick.
I'm just going to throw some berries and throw a piece of meat.
You grab berries, and I'll grab meat. Throw berries on yours, I'll throw meat on mine.
Sounds like a plan. That's mine. Get away from it. All right, I got berries on mine. It's going to be a while. Because my food is only down 0.7.
Oh, yeah. Or do they even eat?
I don't know. Well, surely they eat. They have a food.
I'm just going to drag it over here to the feeding trough and see if it connects to the trough.
Okay.
Then we'll know it's one of the two.
Wait, why am I dragging it?
Oh, you can pick them up? Yes!
Awesome. I'm going to take mine over to the big pen and see if it connects with the meat trough.
Okay, I'm going to go over here by the berry one.
It shows that it is, well, it could just be that it's within range of the feeding.
Well, I think if that symbol's up there, it means they're eating off of it. Or they will eat off of it. So it eats either meat or berries. One or two.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out.
Did yours connect?
Yeah, it connected.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
It might be meat. Who knows?
There's no tellings.
We can just throw another one over here and we'll figure it out eventually what they eat.
Let's see. Can you guys fit through? Oh, yeah. I think they can fit through doors there. You know what? I'm going to go to third person so that way you guys aren't looking up a snail butt.
Snail butt. Snail butt. There's poop on the ground.
Oh, wait. No, that was a regular poop.
Yeah, that's normal poop.
That's a no rush.
Oh, there's the poop.
Super magical poops.
Alright.
Yeah. I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. We'll let you know here in the next couple episodes whether there's another poop on the ground.
Let's go. Don't look at it.
It's so shiny.
I want to grab it. Shiny thing.
GG devs, it's like, oh hey, we're going to close this. Ooh, shine.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, I think that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed watching, make sure you get down there and smash that thumbs up button. And as always, remember to subscribe for more super amazing content from NRG Tech.
Oh, yeah.
All right, everyone. Until next time.
Have a good one.
All right, everybody. Welcome back. And I know we said we were done with the episode, but we were getting ready to leave the base. And our super wizard, No Rush, over here, who is still casting his conjure spell. You guys didn't know that was an arc.
Blah!
summon us up a couple of pachyrhinosauruses.
Look at that.
So we're going to tame these guys up. Before we do that, we also found a couple of mosh chops.
Down here.
Somewhere.
Oh, off the spino tail. Where are they
at? Yep. Oh, here's one. We found a 25, and there's another one that's running around. It's a 130.
Yeah, it's over... Where are you?
It's here somewhere. But we're not going to be... Oh, here it is, right in front of Freya. We can't tame them because the server hasn't been updated, so we can't put leech blood in the last spot on our hotbar. And these guys, like, we could tame the... Where's the 25? Here's the 25. We could tame him because organic polymer we can put in. But their food rotates each and every time, so they might want organic polymer this time. Next time, he'll want leech blood, and next time, he could want raw prime fish meat. So we're going to have to wait until the server updates. We just talked to our server manager, and he says there's an update. But we're going to tame these pachyrhinos out before that, so that way we don't lose them, because we did a little bit of exploring, and they are all over the place. Or... They are not all over the place.
They're not all over the place.
They are few and far between.
Yeah, they're very hard to find.
Now, the snails, something else that we noticed, is they make organic polymer as well. Apparently very, very slowly.
Yeah.
But just in a little bit of time we've been gone, we've got 98 paste and one organic polymer. So that's not bad. Our cementing paste problems are slowly, slowly coming to a close.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do you say we tame these guys up with all the frames from this update?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, now these guys, we have a 135 and a 90. Now, since No Rush got the higher level snail, I took the higher level Pachyrhinosaurus rhino.
Pachyrhinosaurus.
Pachyrhinosaurus, there we go. I can't remember how to say it.
It's a pachyrhino.
And there's... an angry turtle out here.
Screw that turtle.
Oh yeah, he's getting hit with plant species X.
Trank power. Oh, look. It's eating the booty. It's like groceries.
Sleepy time.
Sick.
So angry.
Oh, they're so mad at us.
Oh, wait.
Oh, don't shoot them in their face area thing. I don't think.
Why?
Oh, no, never mind. Whoa, they're shooting out the gas.
Oh, he just wasted all of my stamina.
Oh, yeah. That's what they do.
And he trashed half my water.
That is crazy.
That's pretty hardcore, I'm not going to lie.
I didn't know these. They added Snoop Dogg to the game. Mine's down.
All right, mine should be in the next couple shots. No, he's just gassing everything. Okay, there mine goes.
Oh, it's making me tired, too. Yeah, it's killing my stamina.
Food. Oh, God. Yeah.
That is crazy. They're still steaming. Look at them.
Yeah. Those guys are pretty hardcore.
I know what I'm naming mine.
What?
Is it a dude?
Nope. We'll just have to wait. We just have to wait.
Yeah, it's a dude.
Now, for those of you who don't know, these guys eat bug repellent as kibble, which is kind of weird, but I guess since they do fart steaming gas everywhere, it makes sense, I reckon.
Yeah, that's their form of bug repellent.
Pachyrhinosaurus, 135. I'm going to attempt to use the calculator again, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, what does it say? Well, actually, it was right about the snails.
Yeah.
But okay, there's no way you can get to negative health. I mean, not health, but food.
Negative food, right. It looks like mine has to get down to 7,800, which it's almost there. Let's see, what level was yours?
It's level 90. Max food is 5,700.
Okay. You're going to take 15 bug repellent.
Their topor drops like crazy, too.
Holy crap. You're going to have to get yours to 5275.
5275?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, well.
But if you guys give us just a minute, we're going to starve these guys out and get the saddles made up for them. and we'll bring you back when it's time for them to wake up.
Yeah, let's do it.
No.
Oh, that's cool. All right, everyone. We are back, and these guys actually drop food really fast, too. It hasn't even been, and like, 5 minutes. Yeah, Topor. No. Topor and food, man. These new dinos, I don't know what's going on with them. Seems like a little trend going on here.
Yeah, these guys are Narcogs.
But let's go ahead and slap their bug repellent on them.
Yep.
And watch them go. Oh, yeah, they love it.
All the num-nums.
Mm-hmm, bug repellent.
Mmm, so good.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Yeah, do not eat bug repellent.
Yes.
You are not a Pachyrhinosaurus, no matter what you want to believe. If you look at their faces when they eat, I mean, it looks like they're just like, nom, yeah, nom, nom, nom.
I love it.
There's mine.
Mine's going. There it is.
Perfect name.
Perfect name.
Snoop Dogg. There we go.
Snoop Dogg. Wait.
Totally not a copyright.
I just named the 130. We named the wrong dinos.
Wait, yeah, we did.
No, we didn't. Never mind.
Yeah, we did.
Did we?
Yeah.
I can't tell. Separate them.
Wait, no. Fart monsters. Yeah, I had the green one.
Okay.
You're going to put your saddle on.
I'm working on that. You just calm your horse.
Fart monster just gassed the area.
Snoop Dogg!
Whoa, I've got a debuff here.
How's yours red?
It says rage. What does rage mean?
You're raging?
Yeah. Well, the
mine says hidden. You talking about the little debuff with the timer?
Yeah.
Yeah, mine said hidden.
Mine said rage. Yeah.
Why isn't it letting me do it again? There we go.
Whenever I do it, it increases my torpor.
The purple one's doing hidden. So I wonder if it's based on random ones do different things?
Or their color, maybe. I don't know. You're hitting C to do it, right?
No, I'm right clicking. Oh, they got two.
Okay. Yeah, if you hit C, it does the rage.
Oh, they got rage. Okay.
The rage is the taunt. So if you're riding them and, you know, let's say you're on foot and you're getting attacked, I could hit C and it'll force the dino to come attack the Pachy Rhino.
Oh, and then the hiddens get them to ignore you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, look, there's a turkey.
Nice. Where is it?
Oh, it takes so long. I mean, these guys are like...
They're trikes.
Dirty, nasty. They're dirty, nasty triceratops.
Yeah. Where? How did you see that turkey way over? Okay.
I don't know.
Look at that bucket. Come on, turkey. Rage on him.
Rage.
Rage.
Beat the turkey to death. Their attack is so funny looking.
I know, they're like...
Oh, my dude is hungry.
Really?
Get off me.
This turkey's gonna kick our butts.
Nuh-uh. See, watch.
Hit him, mode. It's not working on the turkey. Turkey don't play. Run!
The turkey's chasing you down, dude. Do your right click, see if it ignores you.
No. That turkey doesn't. He wants some. I'm out of stamina, too. Oh, wait. Now he is. The turkeys are vicious.
I'm gonna go grab the Giga.
You think you can kill the turkey with the Giga?
We're gonna see.
Try it.
If nothing else, we can get Freya more dead out here.
Come on, Snoop Dogg. Let's go. Snoop Dogg. Heck, I'll bring more dead anyways. Alright, we're gonna try to kill a turkey for everyone.
There we go. That was stuck. I'm still stuck. The moss chops is under me.
Don't follow me, Snoop Dogg. What are you doing?
No.
Are you okay there?
Yeah, the Giga is stuck. Oh, wait, and he's on high. Let's go. Okay.
There we go.
There we go. Now I'm stuck on a spino.
Oh, we gotta shut the door.
Wait, where did my packy rhino go?
It's inside.
Oh, you put it up.
You put it up.
No, I didn't. I just got off of it out here.
I'm pretty sure you took it in there.
I didn't take it in there.
I think it was following you.
May have been.
Ah, turkey.
I don't see it.
It's in there. Probably on like 99.9% probably. Kill the turkey! You aren't gonna help?
There we go. Get the Giga in there.
Oh god, you got everything trying to attack.
No!
Yeah.
Oh god.
Why'd you do that?
Oh, and the rubber band.
Yeah, and the rubber band.
Zeno's gone.
No, Zeno's back.
I got Zeno on me. Apparently, Zeno don't care.
Yeah, Zeno's trying to fight. Everything's trying to fight right now. I don't even know if we can kill this turkey.
Even Tiny's over here trying to get in on it.
I'm stuck in the Giga.
Give me a minute, I'll come get you loose.
I'll just get off.
Terrible decision.
Yeah, this horrible disaster idea. Even the Bronto. Yeah, Tiny.
Yeah, Tiny was trying to get in on it.
I don't even know if you can kill the turkey. Is it bloody?
It's getting bloody. Okay. Yeah, it's getting bloody.
We're gonna kill this turkey.
We're gonna... Epic montage action.
Kill the turkey. Kill it. That might as well get the sending pike out. Ah, I killed it.
Nice.
What we got?
What we get?
Two wishbones. Hey, give me one. There's two of them. I want a wishbone.
Oh, you punch me? You don't
stole
get a wishbone.
The wishbone. I want a wishbone. Well, there we got wishbones.
Yay!
Yeah, we killed a turkey. Woohoo! Now you gotta clean up this dino mess.
No, I have to go to bed.
No, you gotta clean up the dino mess.
You were wondering if the Giga could take out a turkey.
Hey, Mordet was there, and Zeno. Where is Zeno?
I put him back in the launch bay.
Okay, where is your packy rhino?
I don't know. That's what I was saying.
Snoop Dogg's right here. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Balled up in the Rexes.
Yeah, you can... Yeah. Oh, God. Big, horrible disaster. Time. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. I'm out.
God.
All right, everyone.
Oh, we're missing half the raptors.
Yep.
All right, everyone, well.
Yeah, that happened. We killed a turkey. We got a wishbone. Actually, if you want...
We got Cheeto in that mess.
Oh, my goodness. Hold on, let's just take a break for a second. Come to the base. Do you have a cooking pot? We got a cooking pot.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go to the cooking pot.
Sure, we have an industrial cooker.
No, we need a cooking pot.
I don't have a cooking pot. What do you need a cooking pot for?
For the... event stuff.
Oh.
No. Didn't I put one in here?
I don't know.
Thought I put
you
one,
put one in the bar.
Yeah, there's one in the bar. I'm in the bar.
Oh, yeah, everybody. We put a sign up. I don't know if we showed you, but this is the Drunken Bear.
Okay. Yeah, the Drunken Bear. If we look in here, we have a new emote.
400 wishbones.
Well, for the hat. And we have an emote. Turkey emote. With 30 wishbones, we can unlock it.
Oh, okay. Well, looks like we're going wishbone hunting.
And then if we get 400 wishbones, we can summon the Dodo Rex, which you just saw how hard it is to kill the turkeys. So.
Yeah, all turkeys are level 250.
Yeah, they're super turkeys.
But we could definitely get the hat and the emote.
Yeah, I'm definitely going for the emote.
Yeah. How much was the hat? 20? Oh, yeah, we could get that easy.
Yeah, 20 and 30. Just
take the Giga and our super baby Spinos out.
Or the Aloe Army.
Oh, that'd be a good job for the Aloe Army.
Oh, yeah. I have to work on that.
Yeah, definitely.
The Drunken Bear.
Yeah.
I'm going to let him see
Drunken
the
Bear is going to get some modifications in the near future. We're going to expand it, put our beer barrels up top, and add more tables in so we can have a bigger party central.
Yeah.
And we're probably going to put a section in over here where Galaxy's at. Haven't quite figured that part out yet, but keep your eyes open for that in the upcoming episodes.
Heck yeah.
All right, well, guys, I think that's going to be it for this episode. You guys get down there, smash that thumbs up button. Remember to subscribe. Get down and leave comments about what you think and how super ridiculously terrible the turkeys are. And, I'm going to go clean up this mess and catch you guys next time.
Oh, yeah. See you later, everybody.